How you doing, guys? Now I already know what happens, but I always wanted to make a video of this. So if you ever want to know what happens when you put dry ice in water, this is it. Got my utility sink full of water right here, my Batman rubber ducky to oversee everything just in case something goes wrong, and yeah, I also have a sense of humor. Here's the dry ice. I got two more packs of them. Now these came in a freezer bag or whatever full of groceries that I had ordered to my house. Well, delivered to my house, should I say. And here we go. Let me stop. Here goes bag number two. Wow, can barely see the rubber duck anymore. Bag number three. Wow, he's barely right there. That's the dark duck. That's cool. Yeah, I always want to do a video like this. I always find it cool, so. This is cool. I haven't had dry ice in a long time. First time I did it, I was a little kid, but ever since I did it, I was like, wow, you know, this would be really cool to have a video. To have a video of and just upload it, let everybody else see it. Let everybody else be as amazed as I was when I first did it. Whoever doesn't know it. The dry ice does when you put it in the water. For whoever never saw it before, but yeah. Pretty cool, I like that. Yeah, I was pretty much blown away by this when I was a kid when I first did it. But yeah, I always wanted to do a video of it to just show it. So yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. This is my video. It goes a little more light just to see, to really see, wow, look how cloudy it is, to really see, you know, how thick and foggy, more clear it is. A little light to give you that more high def feel. Whatever, because I don't know how clear this is going to come out. This is coming out a little blurry on my camera screen. I don't know why. I think I messed with the settings in the wrong way at some point last time I had it, but yeah. But yeah, this is my video. Thanks for watching, and yeah.